While we're doing the seafoam foil, Max and I think it'd be a good time to make the tomahawk target. We got a nice slab of hemlock, some spruce poles. We're going to make some legs for this thing.
Blue Yeti is like a really good microphone.
Yeah.
For not so much in the field, but like.
Purchase on it. So it's at the right angle.
Inaugural tops.
Watch out for your clothesline.
Hopefully we can do it in one take.
Hey, it's stuck. Nice. That's good luck. When you stick your target the first shot, so what do we use? We used a slab of hemlock, some spruce poles, cut the front legs at 45 inches, drilled an inch and a half hole up, used a 90 inch leg in the back at whatever angle you desire. You know, you can make it, you kind of feel that one out, but that's all it takes. Try it again.
Oh.
Cut! Hey, Max on the tomahawk, take two.
Well,
that is a very unique method.
Very unique. Yeah. That's my trademark.
Yeah, I don't think I could match that, honestly.
Well, I'll do it again. It's easy.
We'll see you do it again. There you go. It's so nice to throw into the end of a,
yeah,
you know, the end cut.
Yeah, I was throwing into a stump in my backyard.
On the end of the side.
The side. The
side's
yeah.
a bitch, yeah.
Yeah. This yeah. one is really rotted, so it was working, but
nice.
There we go.
All right, that's a wrap.